Is Donald Trump unfit to be president?
Yes. I don't think he's medically unfit to be president. I think he's morally unfit to be president. These are more words I never thought I'd utter about a president of the United States, but it's possible. It's certainly some evidence of obstruction of justice.